any given day. We can have a fantastic show in the main space, different shows in the fire station. Artists are at the heart of everything we do. We've grown from 25,000 visitors to nearly 200,000.
It's the gallery of the people, which I think is really important. Its history is about being within the community and part of the community.
One of the most important recent developments has been the addition of the fire station to the gallery's programme.
And we, for the first time, working in different ways with all sorts of artists, different audiences, with our archive.
It is a space which brings artists of international repute who engage directly with the community, and the community can also directly engage with that work.
Winning Museum of the Year is really fantastic for the South London Gallery. It's such a great endorsement of everything that we're doing here.
You know, it attracts people from across London and across the country.
Well, we're really excited to be open again. It was tough being closed for 5 months, but it's so great to see people coming back here and to be engaging with all sorts of different people, the different communities.